Learn how to create a bot without coding with the Microsoft Power Virtual Agents in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Power Virtual Agents is a very easy way to create intelligent conversational bots. Let's try it. Here I am in the Microsoft Power Virtual Agents portal, and it is prompting me to create my first bot. Let's give it a name, like this. And next. There it goes. This can take a while, so I'll skip to when it is done. A bot starts conversations based on topics. Let's take a look. Here you see that there are already some sample topics that I can use, and some are enabled for my bot. Let's just disable these for now. And let's create a new topic from here. A topic needs a name, so let's give it one. And it needs some sample phrases of how users would start talking about the topic. For instance, I want to learn an Azure trick, or teach me an Azure tip. These are similar ways to say the same thing. When you feed the bot multiple phrases like this, it will learn to detect this topic when users bring it up. That's what we want. Okay, let's save this topic. Let's go to the authoring canvas. Here we go. So here you see that the phrases are the triggers for this conversation. They kick off this flow. Let's start it with a message. Like this one, for instance. This is what a user sees when he brings up the topic. And after this, I want the bot to ask a question to the user. Like, which tip do you want? Because I want to give the user a link to an Azure tip from the Azure Tips and Tricks website. I'm just going to assume that the user tells me the number of the tip. So in whatever the response is, I want to extract a number from that. I could make this a lot more complicated by asking for a topic, like app service, but let's keep it simple for now. Alright, so after the question, I want to show another message. And the message contains a URL to the Azure Tips and Tricks website, like this. And here, just after tip, I'll insert this variable. This is what contains the user's response to the question. And that's it. Let's end the conversation with a questionnaire, like this. Okay, done. Let's save this conversation. And now I can test it right here. Cool, right. So let's ask this. Okay, and there it goes. It responded with the message and the question. And here you can see that these worked, as they are now green. So let's say that I want to see tip number 221. It comes back with the URL and a question. Let's test it first to see if it worked. And yep, this is tip 221. Cool, so let's go back. Yes, this answered my question. And this is also part of the questionnaire. I'm happy with it. And it ends the conversation, and I could start a new one right here. Pretty cool, right? Now that I'm done, I can go here to publish. And I can publish the bot somewhere, to my own website or somewhere else. And I can add it to channels, like to Microsoft Teams, Skype, or somewhere else, without coding anything. Power Virtual Agents made it really easy for me to create a bot, without using any code. Go and check it out.